voice whispering goodbye. So I lay down in the darkness with the beer and coffee stains, and I stared out at the thunder through the broken window panes. And although the storm was booming like an engine in the sky, I'm sure I heard a woman's voice cry. I don't wanna be under your thumb forever. Don't wanna be under your thumb forever. Don't wanna be under your thumb. It's over and done, I'll never be under your thumb. A cigarette and smoked it on my own, but it didn't stop the whispers or the smell of her cologne. Then she rose up out of nowhere, and her hair was full of steam, and she stuck her head out the window and screamed and screamed. She screamed, don't wanna be under your thumb forever. Don't wanna be under your thumb forever. Don't wanna be under your thumb. It's over and done, I'll never be under your thumb forever. I noticed something very strange indeed. So I looked a little closer, and it chilled me to the bone. Woman throws herself on speeding train, identity unknown. But I recognized the picture of the woman who was dead, and underneath the picture it said, don't wanna be under your thumb forever. Don't wanna be under your thumb forever. Don't wanna be under your thumb. It's over and done, I'll never be.